Lorna, I can't believe I'm looking at you. What's the matter? You hurt?
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Breathe. Right, just take a deep breath.
I'm breathing.
Good. Now tell me what's going on. I've been watching the news. They're not saying nothing. They're just showing this pile of burnt chip bags. Is it true somebody's got a gun in there?
I don't know. I don't know. Somebody did get shot and there was a lot of blood and I got nobody in here, baby. I got nobody.
Listen to me. Go and find some place to hide, someplace safe away from the guns, all right? I'm on my way.
You coming here for me?
Of course I am.
Listen, I gotta tell you something. Vinny. Vinny? Vinny, I got something to tell you. Vinny. Vinny? He's coming for me.
Call him back. You forgot about the Burger King.
My wife is in there.
I don't care if Taylor Swift is in there. No one's getting in.
This is bullshit.
Okay.
What's your name? Hopper? Is there somebody else I can talk to? Somebody in charge?
No, I'm in charge, sir.
Vinny! Vinny, I'm over here!
Look at this.
Over here! Vinny!
Who do I think it is?
It's a surrender.
Oh. Oh, shoot.
There are words on it.
Lasagna in the
Vinny!
Oven? Jesus, is that a threat?
Holy shit.
Honey, do you get it? It's a hilarious joke!
I don't think he can hear you.
That woman looks mentally ill.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Your wife, I take it?
No. Wrong person. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Vinny! Where are you going?
We got diarrhea.
No, he doesn't have diarrhea. Vinny! Where is he? Vinny! Vinny, honey, I'm here! Vinny, where are you going? I'm right here! Vinny! No, no, go!
Maybe you should have went with another metaphor.
Vincent, hi. You don't know me, but I am Lorna's friend.
What? She put you up to this? Look, you tell Lorna, I don't know why she keeps playing these mind games with me. First, I'm having sex with her sister, and now she's having a baby? Shit's bananas.
All right, man. I get it. All right, I get it. Believe me. Lorna can be a little intense. She can go overboard. Which is why she has not one, but 12 pregnancy tests all lit up like Christmas trees.
Are you saying she's really pregnant?
I'm guessing it wasn't your intelligence that attracted her.
You know what? Fuck you. I didn't sign up for this shit.
You see, but that's where you're wrong, because you did sign up for this. I mean, you had your choice of women out there in the real world, within your realm of possibility, but still,
there was a pool of fours, maybe even some fives with okay tits for you to choose from, but instead,
you went fishing in the Felon Pond, so... Either you're an asshole who knew that women in here are so desperate you could hook yourself an eight, or you're as batshit as Lorna, in which case...
Match made in heaven.
She thinks I'm fucking her sister.
Are you?
No. God, no. She's got like 4 kids and no tits. I mean, I keep telling Lorna this. She don't listen to me.
Just keep telling her until she does.
Yeah? Yeah. All her life, all she has ever wanted is for somebody to reassure her that she is worthy of love. So if you do that, then, She will be good to you. She will take care of you. She will even overlook all those things that are so deeply fucked up in you.
When she gets out of here, she'll, probably hack your phone or maybe key some female co-worker's car. But yeah, she's gonna do it because she loves you. And, I mean, some people would give anything to be loved like that.
That's all I gotta say. Just stew in your juice and then
do the right thing.
I'm so sorry. I loved you, Lauren.
You believe me now?
Yeah. You're pregnant.
I can't believe you came back for me.
I'm never gonna leave you again, my little macaroni. I'm all in.
I love you, Enzo Muccio.
I love you, Lauren Amarillo Muccio. I love you. I'll wait for you. I love you.